They're taking breakfast by the hand all over the land. It's a fresh new way to start your day. Get your boogie in the morning on your way. Hey, McDonald's is taking to the highway, taking to the street with a sit-down breakfast when there's no time to eat.
Enjoy a fresh biscuit sandwich or hot egg or sausage McMuffin.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Hello, I'm Orville Redenbacher. Took me 40 years to discover the real secret to great popcorn. It's my special kernels.
Pops up lighter and fluffier.
So when other microwave popcorns say they have the secret, I say, let's compare them to my gourmet microwave popping corn.
With my special kernels, you get more popcorn than with other national brands.
I got their secret.
What's that?
Theirs just doesn't measure up to yours.
Orville Redenbacher, the first and last name in popcorn.
I've tried a million different soaps, and they've left my face very, very dry. After 7 days with Dove, my face feels incredibly soft.
We asked women across America to give up their ordinary soap and take the Dove 7-day test.
Dove is a lot better for my face than soap. It makes my skin feel young, soft, and silky.
Dove is 1/4 moisturizing cream. It doesn't dry your face like soap.
After 7 days with Dove, my skin feels softer. It's like there's more moisture in it.
Dove is better than soap. You can feel it in your skin.
It really happened. In 1979, two innocent Americans were imprisoned in Iran. One man would have paid any price for their freedom. Another had a better plan.
For me, if they grab one American and you let them get away with it, then every American everywhere becomes a target. I'd go get them.
Inspired by the true story of the white collar commandos who dared the impossible. Burt Lancaster, Richard Crenna, and Paul LaMatt star in On Wings of Eagles Sunday.
This is dedicated to the ones we love.
You know what your problem is, Eric?
Alice?
You're 43 years old, and you still eat cold pizza and donuts for breakfast.
So that's it.
All that sugar, all those preservatives.
Hold it. Should I try Nutri-Grain?
Yeah.
Delicious Nutri-Grain. Only the whole grain, with no preservatives and no sugar added.
Mm. Goodbye.
Wait, does this mean you love me?
Yes.
Kellogg's Nutri-Grain Cereal.
Dedicated to the ones we love.
Presenting the Honda Civic Si with a fuel-injected 1488cc 12-valve engine, 5-speed transmission, torsion bar front suspension, rack and pinion steering, 0 to 55 in. How much? Front-wheel drive, Michelin radios, even a removable moonroof. Don't laugh, it could happen. The Honda Civic Si may be the fastest four-seater you've ever driven. Ventilated front disc brakes, 92.4 torque at 4,500 RPM.
30 News Digest, brought to you by Eagle Snack.
Good evening. In the news tonight, a group of Shoreline residents is calling for a ban on the sale of pornographic books and magazines in their community. We'll have details at 11. Manchester officials holding a hearing to decide whether to close down the town's last volunteer fire station. 45 people arrested in protests at Colt's Hartford plant. And I'll show you what has and hasn't changed at my Connecticut high school. Join us at 11.
Eagle Snacks introduces Russet Valley brand potato chips. The chips that cook up dark and delicious with a real baked potato taste. Now all the other chips pale by comparison.
Catch the Red Sox and the Rangers Sunday at 1 on WVIT.
Do you know me? This may seem puzzling, but you know me by sight and by sound. You know my TVs, my stereos.
But to be really wired in, I carry the American Express card. As a chairman of Sony, I expect great reception.
To apply for the card, look for an application and take one.
The American Express card, don't leave home without it.
At AT&T, we know you never think about our torture tests.
Oh. It's just a phone.
Or about our extraordinary quality control.
I hear you fine, Mom. Australia's only halfway around the world.
Or even about how reliably we design
it
things.
It still works. Who ever heard of a computer that works without air conditioning?
You can take everything we do for granted, because we leave nothing to chance.
It's not a total loss. The phone still works.
For telephones, information systems, long-distance services, or computers, AT&T is the right choice.
Out on the road.
where the hot's really hot
and the cool's so cool.
We're going home with Nick DLT.
Stop, stop.
First driving here, singing our song.
Stop, stop.
For the best burgers in town.
It's a good time for the break cake.
Yeah, yeah.
With DLT, you'll sing our song.
Sunday, start your night with the hot hit news magazine Fast Copy. Meet Phil Collins, the creative force behind Genesis.
Oh, that's what we love.
Broadcaster Ted Turner discusses his blueprint for success and learn how fear has changed America's moral conscience.
Casual sex is basically over.
See it first on Fast Copy Sunday.
Shake and Bake has this recipe for fish. It makes the fish crunchy on the outside, moist inside.
I serve fish about once a week because the family loves it.
Improve Shake and Bake coating mixture for fish.
And it's good brain food.
General Foods International Coffees brings you new sugar-free Café Français. Smooth coffee with a rich, creamy taste and only 35 calories. Sugar-free General Foods International Coffees with 100% NutraSweet.
To help take the pain out of staying in shape, Bengay created Bengay Sports Gel, the sports medicine with warming power. It helps relax tight muscles before and after exercise. Use Bengay Sports Gel and take the pain out of staying in shape.
Need help?
Yeah, and I've got 10 minutes to get to the radio station.
Ah, here's the problem.
Stetson Cologne. Easy to wear, hard to resist.
And for that great-smelling guy who started my car, I get off at 6.
I'm Tom Brokaw. Prisoner of war training for American soldiers. It's brutal, unrelenting, and their lives might depend on it. Tomorrow on NBC Nightly News.
Later, Johnny welcomes marvelous Marvin Hagler and singer Jennifer Holliday to The Tonight Show starring Johnny Carson. Then it's Late Night with David Letterman.
I'm Tom Brokaw. Prisoner of war training for American soldiers. It's brutal, unrelenting, and their lives might depend on it. Tomorrow on NBC Nightly News.
Hello, I'm Joanne Nesty. Up next on 30 News at 11, anti-pornography activists who've won the battle in one Connecticut town took their fight to another. Tonight we'll have more coming up. Could be the end of an era in Manchester as people there speak out on changes in the fire department. We'll tell you about the so-called Colt 45 arrested today in Hartford and a trip down memory lane as we go back to my Connecticut high school. Join us next for 30 News.
One day only, Wednesday at Tokyo Shaprio. This cable-ready VHS VCR with wireless remote $249. For one day only, Wednesday at Tokyo Shaprio. This RCA 19-inch color TV with electronic tuner $236. For one day only, Wednesday at Tokyo Shaprio. This JVC auto-reverse cassette deck $99. For one day only, Wednesday at Tokyo Shaprio. This stereo cassette player $896. Save on hundreds of specially priced items for one day only, Wednesday at Tokyo Shaprio.
Somebody have any
change?
Pepsi, the choice of a new generation.
Register to win this free Pepsi Bonanza Minute card. Participating Bonanza restaurants. No purchase necessary.
You're watching WVIT, Connecticut's NBC station, New Britain, Hartford, Waterbury, New Haven.
30 News, an hour's news in half the time, with Joanne Nesty. Sports director Mike Crispino. And meteorologist Brad Field with his exclusive forecast. Now live, 30 News.
Good evening. Fresh from a victory over pornography in one Connecticut town, members of several anti-porn groups called on shoreline towns tonight to stop the display and sale of sexually explicit materials. As Phyllis Parazik reports, the groups got together tonight in Old Saybrook to get their message across.
These are just some of the magazines which were available for sale at convenience stores in Stratford before an anti-porn ordinance was passed in May of last year, the first of its kind in Connecticut. Now residents in Old Saybrook and Essex are trying to get a similar ordinance adopted in their towns.
It's to make a stand for our children, to protect them, because without us, they are completely out in the jungle to face all of the problems by themselves, and that's not the way it was intended.
Tonight, members of Stratford Coalition Against Pornography told residents of the shoreline towns they too can stop the spread of pornography by speaking out against it and vowing to keep it from their children.
These perverts that want only children, they leave this stuff around. Some of this stuff they we found and people have turned it into us that is intentionally left in places where kids can get a hold of it because they want the kids to see it.
Residents of Essex have already had a verbal pledge from the town to crack down on the display of pornography. Some want more, but they say it's at least a start, which they hope will spread to neighboring towns like Old Saybrook.
The organizers of tonight's meeting admit it probably won't stop the sale of pornography in Old Saybrook, but they're hoping it'll get the ball rolling and possibly open some eyes. Phyllis Parizic, 30 News, Old Saybrook.
An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow on a body found today in New Haven. The body, that of a man, was found by workers from the Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus off Middletown Road. The Chief State Medical